Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Adobe.
All right, so in this tutorial, I'm actually going to show you how to drop the opacity, which we've already done, and I'm going to show you how to add the drop shadow really quickly once more. So what you want to do, this is option 2 on the tape, and we're going to make it look a little different than the other ones. This is a little faster way to do it, the lazy way, I guess. What you want to do is actually drop the opacity of tape 2 to about 50%. And now you want to go down to your effects or your layer styles box, which is right there, and click drop shadow. Now this is kind of what we did earlier, of course, and you want to I can zoom in for you guys to show you. I'm going to move the size to about 16. Oops, I'm sorry. And then drop the opacity to about 50. And that's given us our tape, give us a good little look on our tape, and I can come over here and zoom in for you guys. It's starting to look like tape once again. And that is it for this small tutorial. I'm going to move on and show you the easy way to do tape.